I'm Cam Tran in Waterboro. Well, York County Sheriff's deputies arrested a man they say robbed this Hannaford grocery store yesterday evening. Sheriff's deputies say a 23-year-old suspect walked into the grocery store, walked up to a clerk, and said that he would shoot her unless she gave him cash. Now, the suspect got out of the store with the money and went to a nearby parking lot where a getaway car was waiting for him. Sheriff's deputies were able to catch up with him just a few minutes later, and they arrested him for robbery. But find out what they found in the getaway car that they think will link him to 13 other robberies and burglaries in Cumberland and York County. It's coming up on News 8 at 11.